It was a 70s Grand Prix upper door reveal moldings. Stainless steel.